30 seconds to get him back on the field. They needed one more stop just to get him on there. So he'll feel bad because whether it was a good or bad refereeing decision, it saw him removed in the first place. Effectively, they've scored 12 without him.
Oh, look at that contact. Boom, far down he goes. And he's gone straight through. That's a